things in this a lot, right? I like the fact that it's India-centric. A lot of data that you use in learning is international, and it is a pity because it is India and China who are really making the strides in the next decade. And I completely believe that using the Western thoughts in making these strides, we're doing a disservice to some great work being done over here. So I like the fact that it's really India-centric and it makes a lot of difference. The second part of it is the practitioner's research. Invariably, you try, but you don't synthesize the learnings of that to try better the next time, right? So it takes a custodian to be able to do that. So the fact that you're saying the practitioner's view and yet keep a focus on working with academic organizations to keep that balance, which neither party can do. It needs a third custodian to sort of own that space. So I like that about it. And it is really spaces like what you're creating, which is to have a dialogue, to iterate some ideas, to go try it and consolidate it, try it at a larger scale. So I think you're starting by creating these spaces for dialogues. And I think that's the third thing that I think is interesting about your journey. So I wish you all the luck and keep going on pushing the agenda in these three spaces.